them for mature.
Oh shit, what's going on, YouTube fans? I got a heart. Holy shit, and I'm on a different bike. First experience on Super Sport. This is Nightmare's bike. He let me ride it. He let me ride his while he's riding Dylan's, and Dylan's is on my bike. First experience on Super Sport. We got the light changing already. Yeah, dude. It's not as uncomfortable as I thought it would be. This is a Cowie 600, I believe. Yo, Knight, 600, right? This is 600, right? All right, let's make sure. So I'm on Nightmare 600, Nightmare's on Dylan's 750, and Dylan's on my 1Z1. All right. So shit, we got... Nom, 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 nom. So this is what it's like to ride this one. God damn, dude. I feel like I'm a damn turtle right now. It's been nice, though. I ain't get used to this, baby. Woo-hoo! Slow it on down. Wait for the judge. Come on around. Come on around. Come on around. Nom, 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 nom. I like this. I like this a lot. Sitting on a Super Sport at a dealership, they feel a little uncomfortable, but actually riding one, this is nice. This is nice. I cannot wait for demo day up in Orlando when I go to AIM Expo. That was Sub D, Z, Shade Tree Surgeon, and all the other moto vloggers and stuff that I meet along the way. Oh man, I cannot wait for that. It's gonna be so much fun. Test out so many different bikes. Yeah, I sat on, like I said, I've sat on plenty of Super Sports, and I always say to myself, damn man, this feels like it's uncomfortable as fuck, but this is not too bad. This is honestly not that bad to me. This goddamn clutch engages fast as fuck. It's like I tapped this bitch and I'm down and the damn clutch is engaged. I mean, it got a little bit of play in the lever, but that ain't no big deal. Shit, damn. Cowie 600, baby. ZX6. I wonder, is this a ZX6 or a ZX6R? I gotta ask him. If you guys are wondering why this is that it's so bright out and I got my high beam on, that's because on Nightmare's bike here, his high beam is his running light, because for some reason, his regular running light isn't working. So he just used the high beam as his runner. So that's why that's on. Man, this is... I understand why people love the Super Sports. Because I was thinking about my next bike being the ZX10R or like the R1. I went to Broward Motorsports a few weeks ago and I actually sat on the both of them. The R1, it kind of, what's the best way to describe it? It's like, kind of sort of sitting on my thighs a bit on it. It's weird the way to describe it, man. It's like the seat felt, it's like the seat was too wide for me, you know? Only on a certain spot. Like when I was up into the tank and stuff, it's like the seat was a little too wide, but the ZX10R felt more comfortable. This is my first time seeing my bike pass by me. I've never seen my bike ahead of me before. This feels weird, man, looking at your own bike as it comes flying past you. Nightmare on a Gixxer 750, being a Gixxer bro. They're like, all right, let's go. Nom, 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 nom. Going up on the rock there, Dylan. Coming up on your right there, Nightmare. We tried earlier to pair Dylan's Scala Rider with my Senna SMH10, but didn't have much luck. But oh man, this bike is nice. It was a 600. When I first shopped for a sports bike, I was like, you know what, man? I feel like a 600 would be too small for me, but now I truly understand just how wrong I was. 600, oh my God. I guess I can see why a lot of motor vloggers, as well as other people who ride motorcycles, say stuff like, you don't need a 1,000, man. You'll never get all your horses out of it. Well, fuck that. May not need it, but I damn sure like it. I love my Z1. Shit, that bitch feel nice, but this bitch here, this bitch here feel nice too, boys. Talking about nice. Long. Put the speed on that hoe. I only went up to 133, I didn't give it all of its horses and stuff, you know. But still, that did feel nice. Damn. Shit. Oh, I'm hearing so many bugs, but damn. Go ahead, Dylan. Got Dylan finna fly by on the left. Lum. His nightmare's mirrors are a little loose. He having to adjust his left one here in order to properly see every team line. Yeah, officer, sir. Nightmare just over there cruising. I can see myself ride commuting on this every day. I can understand why people say it seems like this would get uncomfortable after a while, but in my opinion, it's really not that bad. But I've only been riding on a super sport bike for the first time in my life for what, like, 5 minutes now, so yeah. I'm sorry if the wind is a little loud for you guys. I mean, typically my mic works pretty good with the wind noise. Thanks to this buffer I put on it, this homemade wind buffer and stuff that I got on here. I like how that engine sounds. Lum. Let's go, Nightmare. I'll race you on your own bike, man. Your own bike, brother. Yeah, I would definitely get a super sport for my next bike. Make sure we're not leaving Dylan behind too much. I know he's getting used to my Cowie Z1. He's used to a Gixxer. He's used to being a Gixxer bro. Dylan's so used to being a Gixxer bro. Riding a fucking Gixxer, you know. Flip-flops, sandals, and cargo shorts, and tank tops. Fortunately, he doesn't. He's a non-stereotypical Gixxer bro. Dylan. Oh, man, I love riding these two guys, man. Long. I think I'm in third right now. There they go. It was weird when I gotta turn around and peek behind me though. On the Super Sport. There, that's a weird feeling to me. Ooh, I can feel the heat coming up my back. Cause you got the pipes under the seat and the back here. And man, my first impressions of the Kawasaki ZX6. I fucking love it, man. a 600 would be a good fit for me. I can say, I can sit here and honestly say that I will be okay driving a 600. 600 Super Sport. I can honestly say that now. I always, like I said before, I always thought that 600, with me being a big dude, I'm like a little over or a little under 250 right now. It's been a while since I checked, but I've been eating a lot lately, so. I've been being a fat ass, though. But yeah, man, I can honestly say that I would be okay if I had a 600 Super Sport. By the way, this feels a 750 would be good too. I would just put some different mirrors on it. Like I said, with the nightmare's mirrors here, I can barely see out the side. This left one, I keep having to adjust it. See, he was on my left here. I did not see him until I adjusted the mirror. Just let you know I'm coming up on your left there, Dylan. Dylan, he loves riding with his eyes open, so let's ask him what his impressions are of my Z1 once we get up to the light here. Lom. What do you think of it? Oh, he got his headphones in. Got his headphones in so he couldn't hear me. And I just noticed there's a bit of slack in my chain there. Lom. Bitch a cow. Ooh, shit. Showing my ass to so many people behind me. I can feel the wind slightly sliding across the top of my ass crack. What is a sickness while you're riding in the group setting, man? Make sure the person behind you know that you intend to change lanes. And he's gone. Not all aboard. Oh, the Beamer trying to get it? The Beamer trying to get it on Nightmare? Oh, Nightmare's like, he ain't having that. He ain't having that shit, boy. He gone. Get him, Nightmare. Oh, he's going down. Ah, damn. Damn, dog, I got hyped up. I like, oh shit, Nightmare said you're gonna run that shit. Cool, dog, dude. Hold on. Yo, bro. La 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 Okay, I think that I can kind of understand why some people say that riding a super sport for a prolonged period of time would be uncomfortable after a while. Because this is a new position that I'm sitting in. This is totally new to me. So I've been riding for about 15, if not 20 minutes now, and my lower back is starting to get a little uncomfortable. Just a little bit. It's not terribly uncomfortable to the point where I'm gonna be complaining about or anything like that, but yeah, it's bearable. I did kind of sort of feel like I was sitting on one of my nuts though. Also damn so aggressively leaned over, you know? So hurting one of my nuts a little bit there, so I had to adjust it. Now, goddamn, the engine braking on here is outstanding. Like, as soon as you let go of that damn throttle, they'd be here. Uh-oh. There's an engine braking up in there. Yeah.
I feel like I got it in neutral, but then I let it go and it died.
Just let it go a little bit. See, you're not in neutral then. It takes some getting used to. All right, that should be first.
I have to pick up, right?
Yeah. It's just like any other bike, halfway. It takes some getting used to on my bike. That's like one of the learning curves with it. Yeah.
Yeah, I want to train. I want to ride that one out.
Say what? Sure. God damn. Jixer. Now I'm a Jixer pro. Are we going back? Holy shit, this feels weird. Holy shit, this feels weird. God damn. Damn, Jixer bro.